Spider!
Spider, welcome back.
They keep spawning here though, we're doing something wrong.
Yeah. Where are they spawning from? I think they're climbing up, you know, as well.
Yeah.
Another chest with signs in it.
I stole stuff, yeah, I dumped my crap in there.
Oh, what did you get out of the chest?
I see poison spiders down there.
Oh my god. It got me.
Oh, is it the way down?
Yeah, I've been making this path, man.
These spiders are so glitchy.
We need
man.
A bucket of water.
Yeah.
We could actually reroute water from where it came down before, I reckon, because that was quite high up. Stupid zombie getting
caught.
Yeah,
but that. Oh. Why does stuff keep spawning here, man?
Yeah, it's weird, isn't it? It's. Man, this stuff's gonna get me. Oh, here comes the number one of my favourite spiders.
Did it get stuck in the webs as well, or?
Spiders don't know.
Oh, that's evil. Makes sense though, it's evil. This looks intimidating. The Citadel of Spiders, yeah. Yeah.
Spiders are the
Oh, no, freaking poison bugger.
Poison bugger.
Food is good.
Man, we are running low on torches.
If you throw a poison splash potion on the spider, you think it get poisoned? Or is
that
it
is
like
a good question. I don't know.
Science time. Yeah. Do we have a splash potion in our chest somewhere?
Probably not. I think we disabled those spawners. There were some underneath us. I'm pretty sure I saw that cave spider one come out of nowhere.
Oh come on! I was fixing my sword, man. Don't be like
Dude,
that.
Dude, man, you got any more torches?
Yeah, I've got 43 torches.
All right, you're the torch guy now.
I'm the torch guy. Okay, sweet. These spiders just keep hitting me.
Do you want to go down or up?
Up seems. I see light there, though. I want to go down.
Okay. Down it is.
And I see spawners ahead.
What, like lots or?
No.
Fun pack or something? No.
There's lots of spawners. There's definitely lots of spawners.
Oops! I knocked one of your torches out.
Well then, fine. We reuse them. Recycling. Creeper.
Stupid creeper.
Stupid creeper blew me up though.
More torches. Whoa.
Oh, what the hell?
Yeah, man.
You're the spawning expert. How do you explain that?
The spawners are right underneath us.
Well, there's more than one, you think?
Oh hell yeah! This thing's gonna have loads of them.
Oh.
It's a CTM map. It's going to be brutal. Yeah, place a torch down the bottom here.
I get hit by something without a cannon. Oh! Oh, come on! I suck.
Yeah, place one down. Place it over here.
There's a silverfish. That's what's happening.
Oh man, run away.
Poison spider. Silverfish. Ow. Run. Leave me alone.
Dude, what block did you break? Because I didn't break a block.
I don't know. Are you kidding me?
Hey, this is alright.
Are they still coming at us, though? My sword's almost broken. You have another sword. I don't think I broke anything. What?
Oh, no. Dude.
Skelly, what the hell?
Yeah.
Bow baddie. Yeah, I'm learning the slang, man.
The Corella slang.
Corellas, yeah.
Yeah, there's a spawner. I saw where it was. Let's just kill these things, man.
Do you have another sword for me? Because I sort of out.
Man, they've got like knockback on them or something.
I'm stuck in a web.
Yeah, man, place that torch.
Can you place a workbench and...
Yeah, hang on. Oh god, right, okay. Place that torch. Oh, where was it? It was just up ahead. I saw the spawner. Oh yeah, over here, over here.
I
place it
him.
down in this little area. Oh man.
Is it like one click when you is enough to break it or something? The silverfish block. If you just
look, over here. I can see where it is. It's the same spawner.
Oh, it's a freaking poison spider behind us.
Place the torch down, come on.
Yeah, and I'm trying to not die. It's hard.
Over here. Oh, look.
Trying to not die is already needing all my focus right now. You lost your breastplate, by the way. You should probably fix that.
I've got half a heart.
I've got no heart.
You dead?
No, half a heart's no heart. We should fix stuff. We should go back and get armor again.
Alright, yeah, cool.
I don't want to die. No. Not yet. No, creeper, no!
Man, I just had a spider attack me. Same situation here. This place is brutal.
running.
Hey, be careful on your way out, remember? We just rushed into here.
Yeah. It was nasty.
We need more torches.
Yeah.
We didn't exactly explore all of this place.
I'll give you half the torches. Are you coming? I'll give them to you in a moment.
I'm seeing what's in this other place.
That's interesting.
Chest. Oh, no. Guess how many torches are in the chest? 128.
I just wanted to say that. I'm serious. Well, you didn't give me the chance, though.
I'm sorry. You can have half.
I'm getting weird chunk error thingies again. Oh wait, you see, I forget everything. We had stuff in the chest here.
Yeah, we got more armor in there, don't we? I might take that chainmail breastplate if mine's gone. Yeah, I think I will. And what else we got in here?
Hat.
I'm recycling my armor.
Yeah, well, mine sort of went into nothing.
Here's some torches.
That's cool. I need some swords, though.
Alright, I'll make some. Anything else you need?
No, I actually have a ton of glowstone on me. There, have half of that.
Alright, are we good? I think we're good.
Seem to be good. I want the bow, though. And seeing as I have string and stuff, that should not be a problem.
Alright, there's half the arrows.
Cheers.
Right, let's head back.
My inventory is full. Crap. Stackable. More crap. Yeah, good to go.
I think we explored all of this. I can't remember, but we should double check.
There's something interesting, by the way. If you go to the...
Wood. We can make coal.
Vortex. No. If you come to the vortex room, where'd you go?
I am in the next area.
You're not wearing armor, by the way.
Yeah, I am.
Oh, but look. Come here. Look. What do you think that's it? That what I'm looking at now? Like the up there in the corner above where the...
Oh, yeah. That's something.
Yeah, that's something.
Well spotted. Well, when we finish this area, we'll come back and do that, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, we can
make... I'm afraid we're going to get like all the wool and then not be able to find the last one or something stupid like that.
Nah, it won't be that hard. I can tell by the pace of the map, I think this one's going to be... It'll have some challenging moments, but we'll be fine.
Okay, good.
It's like, do you remember we played Legendary for a bit? Like, how difficult was it just to get a base? You
Yeah,
know, that's the difference.
there was just so many cheap tricks and stuff as well. They keep spawning here though, on top of the houses and stuff.
I'm collecting all this wood so we can make charcoal with it.
You kidding me?
Yeah, man, we need more torches.
Oh no, I just shot a skeleton and just before I shot, he moved to the side.
Parkour.
Yeah. Yeah, you come here, creeper. Blow him up. Blow him up. I know you want to. Oh.
Where are you, man? I can hear this creeper sizzling.
Like, is there's spiders stuff here?
Great, my sword broke. Come on, let's go
We
down.
need to get. We need. Yeah, but I want to get like a torch up there. That'd be sweet. Because they're still spawning up there.
Maybe
And I
there's
can over.
spawners inside each of those little tub things.
Yeah, probably. Can't get to the other one though. It's too far away.
Damn it,
What
I
the?
thought I saw something blue. Oh my god, there's two of them. Oh, I'm in trouble. I'm in trouble, Cube.
I'm coming.
Oh,
Where are
help
you?
me. Oh, I'm gonna die. Kill that skelly.
Adam.
Oh, I had 2.5 hearts. Close one. Onwards, my good
Onwards, yeah, I'm
sir.
gonna switch to glowstone instead of torches. Light up the place a bit more.
Yeah, that can be. Whew. Yeah, that'll be decent in this because we need to, like, light it up a hell of a lot.
Can already hear the spiders spawning behind me. Are you silverfish again? How do what causes them to
There's a
spawn?
spawner, I can see where they're spawning. I saw it a moment ago, it's just right around here somewhere. I was trying to destroy it when I saw it.
Creeper.
Well, is it me or is this. Oh, silverfish is one of those ones that you have to light up extremely well, like with lava or something. That sounded like TNT.
Light it up with lava, yeah. With flint and steel, you have to light it up. The
Where is this
silverfish, that
thing?
is.
Put that there.
Oh! Poison bugger.
It's a
Oh,
poison
and
bugger.
a silverfish. I can't see it. Where is it? Why are they still spawning?
I think you got to disable the spawners.
They have no light
Yeah,
limit here or
perhaps.
something. Because this
I'm almost
seems.
dead. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. Yep. No.
No, you're not.
Oh
No, you're
god, he
not.
stopped.
No, you're not.
Oh my god, why am I not dead? I'm
I've got
cowering in the
cake.
corner. There comes one. Oh,
Operation
silverfish
Human
behind you.
Shields. Oh. I think it's time for a little cake. You want some?
No, man, I'm good. I got some of this rotted
Oh,
flesh
that's
over here.
all me. No. Just no.
Man, where did it spawn from that time? Let's move past it.
Seems to lead up to the same. Oh, poison bugger. Oh, he got me. Damn it. It's so laggy or something. Oh, another one. Behind us. Are you kidding me?
I know where they're
Stop.
spawning. I think they're spawning up here.
I have hardly any health left. I'm scared.
Yeah, man, this rotted flesh, your health, your hunger meter goes down so quick, you never heal. Oh, I'm gonna go down 1.5 hearts. That's not good.
We can bunker up for a bit, get our health back.
Nah, we'll be fine. I'll say that, we probably won't.
Sort of contradictory when you say, I'm gonna die. Oh no, wait, we're fine. I
Exactly.
don't like how there's a lot of stuff up there where they could spawn and drop on our heads.
Yeah, we should get moving. Whoa.
I'm actually gonna go up here and see if I can place some torches.
You go up, I go down.
Oh, no.
Come on, you silly creepers, there's a path now. Where's your AI when you need it?
Are you freaking kidding me? No. No, no, no.
Oh. Oh.
I got jumped by two of them.
Boom, boom.
Yeah.
Oh no, I'm getting killed now.
Get my stuff if you can.
Yeah, I've got a feeling your stuff's gonna despawn. I'm just hiding. Oh no.
What am I gonna do now, though? I'm gonna rush there, or?
I think you need to resupply on the way. I'll try and get. Oh man, but my inventory's pretty full as well.
Yeah, I'm just gonna rush it. I'm gonna rush it with a sword.
Do you know how many spiders I can hear right now?
Yeah, that's pretty crazy.
Right, I'm risking my ass for all of your items here.
That's,
I've got some
that's
of the. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! This is awful. I'm gonna die as well.
There were so many poison spiders.
Ah! Oh, I got so close to blocking myself in. Slain by a silverfish. Oh man, we want to get back there quick. Yeah, but they might be out of the chunk as well, so we might be okay.
Yeah, okay, that's true.
Man, I think we needed to disable that silverfish spawner. It was the downfall in the end. What have we got? Actually, I don't want to take that much. Cobble. What have we got in the armory? Swords.
Chuma.
Yes.
Roar!
Hey, can't mobs not see you when you're wearing them?
What?
Isn't that right? Is that?
No, that's Enderman.
Oh, that's is Enderman. It just Enderman?
How do I know that? And how do you not know that?
I don't know. That's weird. Are you sure it's not all mobs?
Here, man. We'll try it.
You'll try it. You're the test subject now.
My video is going to be so horrible for people to watch. No, I'm not going to do that.
It's a rush in and out job, this is. I don't like those. Because you die again. It's usually what happens.
I'm going to take some milk, I think.
Yeah, that's probably not a bad idea. We've got a skelly spawner over here. We can make a farm out of that and get loads of arrows. We've got some supplies over here, by the way. Oh, it's only around the corner.
Fire protection. I think you're going to need fire protection at some point. Yeah, it must be some sort of lava.
Oh yeah, you'll always need that. Actually, I only want to
take... Where's all the leather? We have no leather anymore.
I used it all for armor.
Oh, balls. Then I don't have a helmet.
There's more leather in the next chest.
Yeah, that's true. Help me out here because I'm already lost again.
Oh, I didn't bring any building. Oh, I did. I got some wooden planks. Oh yeah, you go straight. You go to the end of the room with the skelly spawner and the bricks.
Yeah.
Then you follow that round and just go straight through, straight across the intersection.
Over all the pressure plates.
Yes. Pressure plates.
Yeah, the table pressure plates that don't seem to activate.
Oh yeah, that one. Oh, I should have brought a pick with me. Man, I really did not think this one through.
No, here we go, die again, I guess.
Yeah, I better pick up those items.
Milk at the ready.
What's worse is we're going to pick up some, but we're not going to be able to secure the area quick enough unless we, I don't know, do something crazy like cover it in with blocks.
Which we don't have. Oh, actually, I have a lot of... I'm stupid. No,
you got ice block. Where did you get ice block from?
There was an ice block in... Oh, we could have used that as water, couldn't we?
Okay. Please have a pick. Brilliant. We might actually have a chance of getting most of our items back now.
What, do you have a pick?
No, but I have a plan.
Where are you, though? I'm at the spider cave thing again.
Oh, I'm down in there. All the spiders are spawning around me. I can hear them. It's probably not a good idea to be here for too long.
Where did I die? Where did I die? Yeah. I know I died here. Come on. Where's my stuff? My stuff is gone, it seems.
No, there's all the stuff's there, it's just all scattered.
So many freaking spiders! Lo 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 lo. Lo 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 lo. No, 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 just gonna... No!
Is he gonna?
No! I bunkered myself in!
Smart move, smart move.
Oh, wow. I got some stuff back. But I have a bucket. How did I get a bucket?
You had a bucket of milk. You brought it with you.
But that means we have a bucket, so we could have water.
Oh, yeah. How the hell? Oh, we hadn't found... Oh, no, of course we had found water at that point. There's been loads of it on
this
map.
That's stupid.
Oh, we should be eating bread.
Yeah. That's so stupid. Who would have thought of that?
Dude, yeah, you anywhere near me?
I see your name. Yeah, I'm really close. You're bunkered in as well.
If you could. Oh wait, are you like opposite me?
Yeah, you bunkered in as well.
Hey, we're bunker buddies.
You're bunker buddies. That sounds so wrong.
It absolutely does.
Do you have a chest? That's so clever. I should get a chest here as well. I'm gonna get a chest, and then at least my stuff, the stuff that I have now, is not gonna despawn if I die.
Oh, I'm doing the old caving myself in. Caving?
But it's spiders, man, so they're too wide.
Right, here goes.
So if I have an opening that's not too wide, they should not be able to get...
Exactly. I've got your chain chest plate back. I need a bigger chest. That's probably a good thing.
I'm gonna start punching stuff. Are you kidding me? The small ones can get in.
Oh yeah, they can.
That's so annoying.
Damn.
Oh, that's so evil. So evil.
Oh, I really don't like it when you get stuck in dungeons like this. But it's not so bad having some company, because... Another
silverfish.
Oh my god.
Are you gonna die?
I'm not gonna die, but this is just crazy. I think all of our other items are despawned now.
Yeah, probably. Do we have anything sort of...
Man, how did they hit me? They're all the way down there. Dude, if we had a bucket of lava right now, I'd be so happy.
Are you outside? Because I see you moving.
Are you still bunkered in behind those wooden planks?
Yeah, I'm still, man. I'm like a coward.
Come over to this side.
There's so much stuff in between, though, before I get there.
Well, from where I am, it looks like about 6 blocks, so I think you're actually somewhere else.
I hear something taking damage.
That's me.
That's not good.
If I fall down there, it's game over. We need to get out of this dungeon, man, and regroup. This is silly.
How do you build a... fence post? Oh, what do you know?
Yeah.
I'm sort of under the impression that maybe that's an idea.
Yeah, so fence posts, you can deal with the little spiders with them.
Yeah.
Should we get out of here?
Yeah, I want to, but I'm afraid. I should just make a freaking pickaxe. It's stupid, taking forever. Punching with my hands. I've got a clock, by the way. It's midnight. Just letting you know.
Alright. Look, get out of there.
Did you stop all the spawning?
No, I've caved it in.
Lol.
We're safe in here.
They're glitching, though.
Oh yeah, they'll do that. Yeah, if we head off and then come back again later, they'll have despawned as well. Do you want to head off this way? Yeah, why don't we go that way? It's not as much that way. It's all below us that they're grouping up. Let's do it.
It's... Yeah, okay.
Actually, we better... Oh my god. Oh my god. I was just about to say, where are my building blocks? Better block that off. Oh no, oh. Let's remove that.
It's helpful though.
Oh, they're going to come over the top, aren't they? That's what they're going to do.
No, it's higher than that, so.
I reckon they're going to come over the top. In fact, see you later, spiders. You ain't getting out.
Another one.
Did that just glitch through? Oh man, I think they're glitching through now. That's not good. Oh my days.
You're gonna die? No, you're not gonna die.
Oh, I'm in the safe.
They are glitching through though. There's something happening. They're spawning inside. They're coming from below. Oh shit, you're nuts.
Oh man.
Oh shit, you're not.
They've glitched out. Put all my stuff in the chest, man. They've glitched out so much that they're spawning through now, I think.
I am.
Here, just get all of my stuff into that chest.
Dude, I'm trying to not die, if that's okay.
Okay.
I'm gonna die as well.
Yes, get as much as you can.
No, no.
Oh man.
I could not bunker in.
I was gonna say, just get as much as you can in that chest, because we're gonna die. I think we need to get our stuff and get out of there.
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna pause recording for a moment while we get ourselves ready.
Boards.
All right, Cube Hamster.
Oh.
We both just have a wooden pick. We're so low on resources now. We've invested everything in this dungeon.
Stupid dungeon.
Yeah, man. We just gotta rush in there, put everything in that chest, and then.
Probably die again.
And yeah. Then run back and get everything out of the chest.
Yeah.
It's gonna be a difficult one. This.
Just stupid spiders. There was a post on Reddit the other day, like the most annoying bug in the game. Well, there. That's the spider. The poison spider.
Yeah, glitching through stuff.
Yeah.
Oh man, come on! Give me a block that's gonna let me down there. Oh, there we go. Right. Oh, items are still here.
Yes, all my stuff.
Right,
all my stuff.
Let's just do a runner. Take everything out of the chest and do a runner. Right now. Go. Out of my way.
Out of my way.
Oh no, silverfish. Oh no.
Oh, come on. I'm not even using my sword.
Oh my God.
Why am I not using my sword? Go, get away. No, go, go. Am I even running right? Yeah, okay. Okay, man, we have to sort out our stuff and get like the.
I'm getting the hell out of there, is what I'm doing. I'll meet you back at the craft bench.
Dungeon before we do this one again.
Oh yeah, I think we need to take a break from that. You don't want to be stuck on one for too long. You go do another one. You get some resources or like iron, and maybe we'll do better next time.
But we had to do this in order, though, right?
That's what they said, but I feel like breaking the rules.
Yeah, but there was still other stuff we could do at the beginning that we sort of skipped, like the hole you jumped down into.
Oh, you mean the secret area?
Yeah.
We've got
a bucket now, right?
I get a feeling that'll be harder than what we've just done.
I've got a bucket, so.
Oh yeah, we can make a wheat farm.
Yeah.
Get bread.
Yes.
Make a mob trap.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
I'm heading back
anyway.
You
don't even have an enchanting table, so I don't see the point.
To get loads of arrows and bone meal.
Okay.
And we could get iron helmets from zombies. Oh, we should absolutely do this. Yeah, we should, in between this episode and the next, we should find like an hour or so just to...
I don't know, somehow I feel that sort of cheating though.
That was brilliant, I got that.
I was like, oh yeah, wait, I don't have any armor on me.
Yeah, I don't have any either. Oh, that was classic.
Yeah, okay. I'm not good at this, it seems.
Yeah, you're struggling, you're new. Don't worry, we'll get a couple of farms set up. We can get ourselves some iron helmets and all of that.
I can hear the annoying sound again.
Oh, it's the end of the episode, is it?
That was not a good ending for me.
It definitely wasn't. What's the death meter like now? I died two more times, I think. Yeah, twice, and you've died now three?
Six or something.
We've died a lot.
Hey.
Well then, thanks everyone for watching.
What are you at, you said?
I am in the hall where you died. I've got all your items, don't worry. We good?
You were at 6 or something. I'm at 10. No, at 8, I think. No, if you're... that's not 6.
It's 4, and you've got 7, I think.
You're not at 4.
Anyway, let's sort that out later. Let's say goodbye. Thanks, everyone, for watching.
Yeah, thanks, you guys. See you all later.